Hi, this is Head Coach Emily Moore at Tribeca. It's without question that we're in a time of hardship and uncertainty, but having our sports seasons cut short or suspended pales in comparison to what many people in our country and around the world will face as we confront the COVID-19 pandemic. It's important that we all do our part and follow government guidelines to help protect ourselves, our families, and our neighbors. Like other coaches, I miss the gym, I miss the weight room, I miss the chalk talk, the competition, and most of all, I miss my team. I hope our players are spending time reflecting on some of the tenets of our program. We talk a lot about gratitude practices to help us focus on what we have instead of what we lack. I try to remind our players to be present in the moment and to take nothing for granted. When we're in the thick of the season and players feel pressure and stress and anxiety, I ask them to surrender to that which they cannot control. When we surrender to the knowing that life is unfolding every moment the way God intends, we can find peace, and in that peace, the best versions of ourselves. If there was ever a time to apply the lessons of the hardwoods, it's now. We're all in this together. Love and support your family and friends and neighbors and even the stranger down the street. We'll be back in the gym soon, stronger and more united than ever before. Take care.